A Toledo home burned to the ground earlier this month, and the owners of that home blamed faulty water mains for their loss. But in today's Rant and Rave, mayoral candidate Mike Bell says residents don't need fear and blame, they need answers.
A Toledo family was recently the victim of a tragic fire which claimed their home and possessions. While they are trying to piece together their life and start over, some politicians in Toledo have grasped the opportunity to assign blame and generate fear in other area residents. At a time of tragedy, families in Toledo don't need fear and blame. They need answers, they need solutions, and they need leadership who will take action to ensure their safety. As Toledo's fire chief for nearly 17 years, I manage the department under the philosophy that you must always have a contingency plan. And you must work that plan to ensure the safety of the families you serve as well as the co-workers by your side. As chief, I advocated for firefighters to inspect fire hydrants to ensure they were functional. Ultimately, fire hydrant inspection and the management of city water lines are jobs assigned to the Department of Public Utilities. In the wake of the recent tragedy, the answer to ensuring that another Toledo family does not suffer the same fate is not a door-to-door campaign. The answer is to develop a backup plan for addressing the situation. To take action is to make sure residents are safe and their possessions are protected as best as possible. The solution is for the Department of Public Utilities to aggressively manage and maintain the fire hydrant inspection program. The department should also re-examine the waterline replacement program to ensure that full consideration is given to the safety of residents as the city works to replace water lines throughout our community. For critics who have never been in a line of duty, fear and blame are common tactics in responding to a crisis. A leader will bring forth workable solutions that provide a safe and practical outcome for the entire city. I challenge these critics to demonstrate their capacity for leadership in the coming months. Don't just point out that we have a problem. Tell Toledo families how you will help to solve that problem with workable plans. Be a leader with answers and solutions rather than a critic with no plan to help. For Fox Toledo Rant and Rave, I'm Michael Bell.
Remember, you can catch Rant and Rave every Tuesday and Thursday right here on Fox Toledo News first at 4. And as always, these opinions do not reflect the opinions of Fox Toledo or its employees.